haggis. In doing so, I need to channel my inner Scot. Excuse me, I have to get rid of this pudding race. A blunderball, you take your place. Paunch, tripe or thelm, well are you worthy of a grace as long as my arm. The groaning trencher there you fill, your hand is like a distant hill. Your pen would help to mend a mill, while through your pores the dews distill like amber beads. This knife, see rustic labour dent, and cut you up where ready sight, trenching your gushing entrails bright like any dish.
Haggis.
To the Haggis.